Now, when you say economic development is the first and pressing priority?
Well, economic development helps a lot of things, because the more economic development you have, the more jobs you have, the more tax base you have, which means it takes the onus off of the homeowner like you, you know, to foot the whole bill. So jobs, strong tax base, a strong economy, you know, it makes a city alive. Restaurants, bars, it feeds on itself. It's like a synergy. Mm-hmm. It's like a domino effect. You knock down one domino, all the dominoes fall behind it. Now, then I go to education. Now, Aurora, the city of Aurora, unlike the city of Chicago, we don't have control over our education. Matter of fact, we have 6 different school districts in the city of Aurora. But I recognize the value of education now.
But why do you say we don't have control over it?
Well, because they have their own government entity. Yeah. They have their own chairman. They have their own board members. They vote and get taxes directly allocated to them. They don't rely on the city. We do not have control over their destiny whatsoever. But what we have done in the last 4 years, we partnered with them to say, look, let's ensure your success, because people moving out of a city based on the success of education. So if we don't partner and ensure your success, no one's going to want to move to Aurora. So we created the Education Commission. The first thing I did, Education Commission, bringing all these school districts, all our colleges and universities, all our private schools together to talk about what we can do to ensure that all of our young people, no matter where they live in the city of Aurora, had the same educational opportunity. And it's been working amazing. Mm-hmm. And then we created the Youth Council, which gives our young people a voice in the community, so we hear what they have to say about their future and how they want to see education in the city of Aurora. So, you know, it's been working well. Then I said safety. That's the third one.
That's the third, okay.
No one wants to move to a city that has gang banging, drug dealing, drive-by shooting. The image that Aurora had so many years past, because, you know, we were the top 10 per capita in the United States, one of the most violent cities. We got rid of that. We dispelled that. But if we don't continue to check it, it could always go back in the other direction. We've got to make sure we have community policing. We've got to make sure we have youth programs for our kids so they're off the streets and not in mischief and crime. We've got to make sure our community feels empowered to take back their community and take ownership of their community and make sure bad things don't go on their block or their street or their neighborhood. Mm-hmm. So all these, it's like a, you know, it's almost like a formula that you put together. Once you put these things together, economic development, education, and public safety, it's a formula for success.